Hello children, already we have seen the lesson fir tree, is it? Now we are going to do the book back exercise of the fir tree, lesson number 2. Okay, take your English book to open your book to the page number 27. What's the page number? 27. See the tick the correct answer. The pretty fir, little fir tree was happy with gold leaves, but who stole that? A man stole them. Okay. So when he get the gold leaves, it feel happy, but at the same time the man stole the leaves. Okay, see the second one. The fir tree was sad. Why it is sad? Because it's like a needle like leaves. How is the leaves? It's to be needle. The fir tree was not happy with the gold leaves because a man stole them. When they stole, all those things have been gone. Okay, so that the man stole them. Okay, see the new words. Pretty. What is the spelling of pretty? P-R-E-T-T-Y. Pretty. Needles. N-E-E-D-L-E-S. Needles. Leaves. L-E-A-V-E-S. Leaves. Gold. G-O-L-D. Gold. Stole. S-T-O-L-E. Stole. See here, word building. Here they have given each sentences. They have given 5 sentences. For here, we have to write where they have circled. For that, we have to write the opposite. We have to write the opposite. I carry a light bag to school every day. So light opposite heavy. What is the answer we have to write here? I carry a heavy bag to school every day. Rina. Rina won the race. Rina won the race. Rina. What is the opposite of Rina? Sorry. What is the opposite of won? Lost. Rina lost the race. I love eating vegetables. I love eating vegetables. I hate. Love opposite is hate. I hate eating vegetables. This glass of milk is full. This glass of milk is empty. This glass of milk is empty. The old man is wise. Wise opposite is fool. The old man is fool. Okay. Here we have completed already in the last classes. Is it? So what is the thing? We have to write the opposite, but we have to add an and im. An or im. This is a prefixes. These are prefixes. I taught to you prefixes. See here, they have given a paragraph here where they have given blue words. The words are in blue color, no? For that, we have to write the opposites. Rita loved her dog Shiro. Every day, Shiro would go out of the house and come back himself. But one day, he did not come home. Rita looked everywhere for him. Tears rolled down her cheeks. Shiro was lost. He was now nowhere to be found. Rita was crying when she reached home. She got into her bed. All of a sudden, something jumped on her. Can you guess who it was? Rita was very happy. So what is the thing? Rita loved. Loved opposite is a hated. Then go out. Go out opposite. Come in. Come opposite. Go. Everywhere. Nowhere. Down. Up. Lost. Win. Crying. Laughing. Happy. Sad. Nowhere. Everywhere. Sorry, I lost here one thing. Nowhere. Opposite is everywhere. Same thing only, but we have to change the order. Okay. This is the punctuation marks. This is that punctuation marks. This writing competency. One Saturday afternoon, Amarjit and his little sister Rani went for a picnic to India Gate. There they saw ducks, water, and their friend Raj. We have to end with full stop. For the name, we have to write capital. For that, one first letter every time we have to write in capital. One Saturday afternoon, here we have to make comma. And Amarjit, we have to write in capital letter. And Rani's spelling also we have to write in capital. And India Gate is the name. So we have to write in capital. Okay, like that same. Oh dear, said the fir tree. Oh, here we are giving the expression. So we have to write in the exclamation mark here. Then dear said the fir tree. Fir tree near we have to put comma. I always we have to write in capital. I like my old needle like leaves best for goats. Don't eat them and no man can steal them. That's all. Okay, turn the next page. See the talking time. Look at the picture below. The yellow box, they have something in that. So, six of them. We can see here six. What is the thing we have seen? But we have to write here four things only. We have to write here four things. What are the things here? Ducks, mat, dog, girl, boy, tree, fountain and flowers. Especially, what are the four things we can see here? Ducks, then dog, then mat and then girl. Okay, what are the words are given here? We have to write in from that words, we have to write four only. See the next one. Look at the picture again, describe the picture. What we can see in the picture? The ducks are swimming in the pond. Then the girl is sprinting towards the small. Okay, then the boy is looking at the small bird. Here we have a bird, no? So he is looking at the small bird. Okay, if you want to write anything, you can write in that. Okay, here they have given something. Okay, these are looking like a breakable and non-breakable things. Okay, what are things they have given? For example, glass we can break. The glass we can break. If we drop the glass, it to be break. So like that they have given here things. Spoon, table, flower pot, plastic, water bottle, books and cup. So what is the thing we can break? Mud, flower pot, spoon, plastic cup and water bottle. Okay, will break. But the books and it wooden table will not break. Here is a fun activity for you. Which of the following actions would make others happy and unhappy? Respecting elders, it's make the happy people happy. Playing with friends also making it to be happy. Caring for pets, happy. Visiting a sick friend, it's to be make happy. Being honest, it's also be happy. Respective elders, this also making us be happy. And what are things that make us unhappy? Not saying thank you. If we get anything from anybody, we have to say thank. But if we didn't say thanks for that, it's to be very bad manner. And then lies, telling lies. Being greedy, not sharing. Getting angry easily, watching TV all day. Watching TV all day. So those things and all, what is that? Making happy and unhappy. Here, just we have to read this one. Okay. We have to make for those words, we have to make a poem. This is your creative writing for this poem. Okay. There was a thick jungle with beautiful green trees and birds. Quail was singing happily. Suddenly she heard someone crying. It was her friend, the peacock. She flew to him and asked, "Why are you crying?" "I hate myself. I have such ugly feet." Some things make you feel happy. Some things make you feel sad. So you have to write the poem on the picture like. So what is the thing make you feel happy? Feeling sad. Both also you just write. Okay students, this is a activity for make a word tree. Already we did this, is it? So we have completed unit 2, lesson 2 also. So when you get the book, complete the exercise like as well as, okay, don't forget to write anything. Don't forget to read anything. Okay, students. Thank you. Is there any doubt? Ask in that. Okay, thank you.